every time you find that something bad has happened, or you find yourself in a hard situation, you have to look at it not just as a bad situation, but a change. And if you've got to move with that change, you have to move with that change and adapt yourself so you can progress.